I'm Don Spires, and I'm professor of animal science at the University of Missouri. I'm here today to talk to you about a new heat stress app for livestock. We need a heat stress app because basically farmers do not know how to detect heat stress very well in their animals. And there's actually a temperature humidity index or heat stress index that they could use that's been around for about 50 years. However, nobody really uses it. And so this gives them that access to the temperature humidity index and tells them how hot their animals are in that environment and what to do about it. Thermal Aid, which is the app, is connected to ThermalNet. Okay, which is a website that we've also put together, which gives much more extensive information on how to deal with heat stress in your animals. There have been estimates made over the years about how much farmers lose due to heat stress. In the case of dairy, it's about $800 million a year. With beef cattle, it's about $500 million a year, and it goes on and on down the line. So you combine this together and you're dealing with a tremendous amount of loss due to heat stress. So this provides them some means to reduce that heat stress by detecting what is going on with their animals on their particular farm. The problems associated with heat stress are numerous, but the basic ones that they suffer from is they stop eating, or they reduce their feed intake quite a bit, which lowers their growth rate. In the case of dairy cows, the milk production will go down. The overall animal health will be affected in the long run. And so it's very, very, very important that you know the level of heat stress so that you can try to reduce it. The beauty of the app over time will be that we'll be collecting data from the producers that will go into a large database that allows us to make even better predictions of how the animals will respond, not only in Missouri, not only in the Midwest, but all over the country.